early part of 1979, she gave me a blood transfusion. And in 2002, the hepatitis became active and it was ruining my liver. And I'm being treated for the liver cancer. I encourage everyone to have a blood test before it's too late.